forever. It feels good. Like being hugged by the sun. It is a brilliant feeling. Like the start of spring. Thanks. Hello, my only forever.
The toy? But how? The toy my parents made me.
You've met him. Arlecchino.
We had just watched one of my favorite films, I remember. I begged them to make me the warrior from it.
If I hadn't, would my parents still be alive? Would we have been untouched by that murderous puppet?
I've always blamed myself. It's a hell of a burden for a child, that kind of guilt. So I hung on. I hung on to the Grand Covenant.
I wanted to use it to keep people safe.
You know, in many ways, I envy you.
Your strength.
Thank you for this. Talk about closure. I always welcome friends.
Oh, how long do you think it will take me to decipher it? Time me.
Ecco! All done. For a layman, it would have been a tough nut to crack, even for a replica. Child's play for me, of course.
I bet you could make a fortune by solving the code behind it all. But why the Grand Covenant, I wonder?
Apologies, my friend. I became lost in thought. Please, take it. I always welcome.
The House of Anini.
You're here.
Stalker, please.
Might I have a moment, puppet of Geppetto? Ah, good. I was a bit concerned my voice wouldn't even reach you. It has been so very long since I spoke out of turn. You see, I too have been awakened. I have an ego, as Master Vanini would say. And I have been this way for some time. At least since Master Lorenzini was a child. He had no one else, you see. His parents. I'm sure you've heard of their terrible fate. And he had to see it all. But Master Lorenzini is stronger than most people suspect. A puppet was the killer. We both knew it. But if we had told the authorities, they might have removed me from the household as well. The young master would have been alone if I had been taken away. If only I could have saved them. Now I atone for that failure by thinking only of Master Vanini's prosperity and happiness. But even I did not realize how deeply he still held that trauma. How badly that murderous puppet had scarred his soul. You have set him free. I cannot thank you enough. I am not accustomed to sharing such thoughts or feelings. But when it involves Master Vanini, please accept this gift as it truly comes from the heart. My own. We will always roll out the red carpet for you at the House of Vanini. At the House of Vanini? At the House...
The bosses work hard too, you know. For your information. Buy something, and it'll help both of us. Just when you think things are getting better, eh? Since the king caused the puppet frenzy, I thought we were saved. Sometimes the light at the end of the tunnel is the front of an oncoming train. Thank you.
Who are you? I make deals only with established clients as a rule. What? Why are you showing me that? That's too suspicious for me. I'm not interested in third-rate stalkers like you. Piss off! Who are you? What? That's too suspicious for me. I'm not... Who are you? What? Why are you showing me that? That's too suspicious for me. I'm not interested in third-rate stalkers like you.
Simon.
Thank you.
Apparently, I must remain in this room. Be careful out there, won't you?
At the House of Anini.
You are here.
soon.
Sermonis.
Thank you.
God will awaken soon. Sermonis.
god will awaken soon.
Honest.